this one.
He's over team get a rose aside.
Socket. Imagine. The only alarming
we are taking care of it now is to be better-in-law. That is in the younger in a motor. My brother, no, not me, no. You have to, so you can see you are full. You are off. My goodness. Anyway, how are you? I'm telling you, don't worry. Okay, Pastor Preston, reference and the leadership of Kosrae DCC. I want to say thank you so much for giving me opportunity to come to speak to these young people. It was the other day that was I was in. And you know, I realized the years are really running. The principal will tell you that wakati ameajiriwa kazi anaonyeshwa kwa siku ya kuretire. Kuambiwa kwamba days are going. Today you are a youth. Time will come. You will be a mother. Imagine you get to Mama Joy. Mama Joy? I love you to Baba Brian. Now you are going to talk to Brian. You are going to talk to Brian. You are going to Baba Brian. I want to appreciate the young man. Ambaye walitituma hapa. Hey! Nilione mbaya nikashanga kuna mwingine mwili ulikuwa inaenda. Hey, those men, that is from which DCC or from which local church? Pele Kenya. Hii ni hivyo hapa tu. That is the church. Jehovah. Pele Kenya, hey! We want to appreciate you. They were really systematic. May God bless you. I think we had another 3 guys here. Where? Jamali, the men have been before. Unajua niliambia wanaume juzi. Ni hatia sana. Kukuwa na kifua nusuweka. Kukuwa na ndevu. Kukuwa na base. Na ujaingiza msichana box. Ni hatia. Atia ya pili ni kwamba uingize msichana ya mtu box na pesa ya baba yako. Ni atia. Yaani ushinde pesa ya mboga ya baba yako na unaingiza naye bed box. Ni atia. Kumaanisha kama ujapata pesa yako hauna ruhusa ya kuingiza mtu box. Amani mbili yetu.
Yes.
I'm about to be dangerous. Addressed like a devil, and you can choose to be addressed in an honored way.
Amen.
And come on, guys, you can choose to be respected,
amen.
And you can choose to be disrespected.
Amen.
When I was a young girl, I said I will choose that people will respect me. You might not respect me because I am young today, but just to give me tomorrow.
Amen.
Somebody told me the way you dress is the way people will address you. Some of you look malaya already, and you want people to address you a pastor. It will never work. The way you treat yourself is the way people will treat you. If you respect yourself, people will respect you by force, by fight. Hey, watu walicho, amunga waweka pamoja. Wananiangalia mbele. Ama walituma uchunguza. Unajua wezi jua alicho. Are you going to take notes? Are you going to participate? Unajua mimi ule basta mbaya anaona bila kuleta. Na macho yangu yakumshika nimekuona. So ama nishika. You can choose to be somebody.
Oh yes.
Sikuzo amesha hivyo. Musiana mbele. years, you give him time. Unamwambia, please go and pray, as I also pray. Then we meet, then we say what God has said. Did you meet that pastor? Yeah, you look a suspect. We used to do that. But I'm knowing this generation, when a girl akikata, akiambia jamaa and a woman, these young men on a sema, all we usually say, no, talk to me, young man. Let me have not, I've not come to preach. I'm going to talk to my brother and to show you some directions in life. You know, listen, young people. Why don't you watch your video? But in the was of this one, Roma, what is she? I can't tell you that you box and I'll be what? She found many men and the care down. But don't they have to say my name, get cool, bad. Life is full of challenges. The way people of Kenya sound. But I still remember their song. Bango wa nika mwenyewe challenge. You see how they sound. Now, when life is full of challenges, and life is full of anything, look at your neighbor and tell neighbor you can decide. You know, life is full of decision. And I started my preaching by saying, you can decide to be respected tomorrow or to be disrespected. Wasichana unaweza chakua vile unataka kukatiwa kesho. Kwa kujitreat vizuri na kujiweka. Na wanaambia wanaume, uwezi kuwa mama, ukuwe msherati, uingize box watoto ya watu, ufanye kila kitu. Alafu kesho unaambia Mungu nipe facho. Mungu si mwana. Waendelea kuharibu watoto ya watu, utapewa aliyeharibiwa heshima. Atinaharibu wasichana watu, Mungu atanibeba leo kwa store, the beautiful and virgin. Never. I say never. If you want a virgin, remain virgin. As we were not angels, but because we take care of ourselves, God gave us good men. Mwira anasema tunachuache, I am the one to confirm. Salisha mtoto, mwapot, nyengenge, nyengenge, na ugokwaya. Mungu atakutafutia mwingine kutoka DCC ingine. Mwenye alifanya ushaitani yote. Baka shaitani mwenye alistuka. Na ndio mutaunganishu harusi na wachungaji. Na tutaimba, arani voi voi yo. Arani voi. Kume tunasema, arani nyalilda. Life is full of choices. Choose to be the best. Even if everybody will fail in this life, say, I will not fail.
I will not fail.
Even if everybody will be rotten, choose not to be rotten. You better remain one egg in the box. You better remain mushamba, but you know what you are doing. Shamba utoka cabbage. Ata shamba maidi utoka ubi. You don't need to spoil yourself because of the pressure of other people. Excuse me, you don't need a life of somebody. You live your own life. You can choose to be the best in this world. Wasichana eh? Ebu mabacho wote waweke mkono ikienda chini. Simona hakuna mkono imeenda juu. Hey, I'm not going to be the same guy. Hey, pastors, let me tell you, the good side with God is all us God judge. Kuna watu tungewapea certificate ya mbinguni direct. Lakini hata hiyo kwa ile vitu wamefanya, wanachiangalia kwa mioyo na kustoka. You people sometimes look innocent, but they are very dangerous. Hallelujah. Ukifunga macho hivi na ukumbuke vitu unaonanga ni kama ni wewe. Wewe watu kutoka hicho unaonanga kama ni wewe. Tunaonanga ni kama ni mashetani ni mwingine. Very good. Vitu vingine tunafanya it's only God who knows. But thank God when he has forgiven us, he forgive and forget. But I've started by saying life is full of choices. Choose to be the best, even if you will be the only one. Unajua kuna wajamaa ambao wanashinda wakibana ni wasichana. Wanasema uko na ngapi? Ah. Brown zitu namalizia. Nyeusi ah. Ati mnataka watu wanagaje wasichana? Tall? Yeah. Black? Handsome? With a wallet? Imagine. Sasa wacha tupate hiyo wanaume. If you are tall, simama.
Say amen.
Because you are created for greatness. Say amen.